Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, I'll teach you how you can join a creative Instagram post, like some parts of the image popping out of the post. I have also given the link of this mockup PSD file in description, and the image is also provided in it, so you can download the resources and can do your own practice. Now let's start and learn this amazing trick. I am going to open the image. Drag it to the mockup PSD file. Close that image file. Now resize this. Open the mockup layer and drag this image layer and keep it above to that yellow square shape layer. Clip this layer into this square shape. Press and hold Alt button and keep cursor between these two layers and click here. Now adjust this. Make the duplicate of it by pressing Ctrl plus J. Decrease its opacity. Select both these layers and adjust more perfectly. Keep this layer selected. Since we need this part only, so remove other section of this image. Select Marquee tool and select this portion. Right click here and click this option. Select Inverse and now press Delete button. Press Ctrl plus D for deselection. Now increase opacity so that we can make proper selection of the parts we want to pop out. Select Pen tool and the option Path must be selected. I am going to make selection of this part of image. Right click and select Make Selection. Now press Ctrl plus J, that part will be duplicated. You can check it by hiding your original layer. Now I am locking its position here. Unhide the previous original layer and repeat the same steps to that part that we did earlier. Make selection of it and duplicate it by Ctrl plus J. Hide this layer. Unlock this layer and keep opacity 100% for both these layers. Now add shadows to make it more elastic. Create a new layer here. select brush tool and keep the color black. Click here. Now adjust and resize it. Press and hold shift and compress it. Adjust it accordingly. Make the duplicate of it by Ctrl plus A and add this here. We can apply a little amount of drop shadow as well. We have done now. Now do your practice and create your own amazing and trick images like that. I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you.